Are you experiencing error code 0x7 while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6 and the game is crashing? Then you are at the right place. And we have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Sign out from Xbox and sign in back. When you are getting error code 0x7 while playing COD Black Ops 6, the first thing you can do is sign out from Xbox app, then sign in back. Open the Xbox app, click on your profile icon and sign out, then sign in again. Follow as shown to sign out and sign in to your Xbox app. Once done, relaunch the game and check. Method 2. Use gaming services repairing tool. Open your web browser and copy and paste this link from the description. Select downloadable version and download the gaming services repair tool for PC. Open the exe, then click on yes in the USE prompt. Once the tool has completed repairing, enter Y or N into the command prompt and press the enter key to provide feedback on how the tool has worked. If you enter N, you need to follow the on-screen guide to provide feedback so that the support team can investigate any further issues. The feedback hub should open and ask for additional details. Feedback hub screen asking for detailed feedback on the gaming service issues. Here, you need to provide as much detail as possible, including screenshots of the issue. Then follow the on-screen prompts to resolve the issue. Method 3. Check the Xbox status. Open this link on a web browser. You can simply copy and paste this from the description below. Check if there is any server outage and wait till the issue gets fixed and the server is up and live again. Method 4. Repair or reset the Xbox app. Type Xbox in the Windows search and right-click on the Xbox desktop app. Select App Settings. Now scroll down and select the repair option. If this does not fix the issue, then you can reset the app. You will find the reset option just below the repair option here. So reset it and then relaunch the game and check. Method 5. Verify the game files. To verify the game files, go to Steam Library, right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on the installed files and then verify the game files. Here we are showing this game as an example. The steps are same for Black Ops 6. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 6. Update graphics drivers and run the game on the dedicated graphics card. Make sure to update the graphics drivers before you start gaming. This should help you avoid issues while gaming and boost your gaming experience. Here is how you can update your graphics drivers. Open Device Manager using the Windows search. Go to the Display Adapter section and expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and choose Update Driver option. From the next window, select the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the latest driver. You can also visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Now download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. When the device restarts, open the app again to check for updates. Download and install the available updates. If you have multiple GPUs for your computer, then make sure you use the one exclusively for gaming. This ensures a better gaming experience. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like Black Ops 6. Here is how you can check if you are running the dedicated graphics card. However, this depends upon your operating system and the graphics card you are using. Press the Windows key plus R to launch the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc in the Run command box and hit Enter or click on OK. Expand the Display Adapter section. Here you will find the two adapters, one for your dedicated graphics card and the integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card should have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed, so run the game with the dedicated graphics card. Method 7. Allow the game through the firewall. Another potential cause of this issue could be firewall interference. So allow the game through the firewall and your antivirus program. Here we are showing how to allow the game through Windows Security. Open the Windows Security app using the search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an App through Firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the game .exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the game under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with the game and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Now, you can relaunch the game file and check. Method 8. Close unnecessarily running programs. Sometimes streaming and downloading can compete for resources and cause issues while launching games like Black Ops 6. So close unnecessary apps to free up bandwidth for Black Ops 6. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, MSI Afterburner and River Tuner are some that you should close before playing Black Ops 6. Method 9. Uninstall and reinstall gaming services. Open Windows PowerShell as an administrator, then run the first command. Once done, run this command in the same window. Wait for the process to complete. Once done, you should find the install option for the gaming services. Install that. Once the services are installed, launch the game and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix error code 0x7 while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.